In a breaking news that's coming in, all flights to Dimapur has been cancelled today due to severe flooding at the Dimapur Airport. Sources have informed that only one ATR Air India flight landed today. It was informed that the runway has been affected by severe waterlogging.